You also talked about, you know, the critical illness piece, you know, the disability critical illness. So does that mean that the minute I'm detected with a certain set of critical illnesses, my term cover kicks off? How does that work?
So this is basically a waiver of the premium on the term insurance policy moment you get a critical illness. Okay. It doesn't pay for the lump sum.
Okay.
If you want to be covered for the lump sum payment as well in the event of a critical illness, then you can buy a rider.
Okay.
So there is a critical illness rider that we have, which can be attached to this CTP 3D as well. And a lot of other companies also do this, so which can protect you from you know, different numbers of 29 illnesses, you know, different levels of cover.
How much does this rider cost?
Not much, really.
So you said if I'm 25, it's 5,500 roughly. So if I were to take a critical illness rider on it, what would that be?
In critical illness, the sum assured is very limited. You can't be getting critical illness for 1 crore.
Sure.
It's usually some 15 lakhs, 20 lakhs.
Okay.
So the premium that you pay maybe 1,000, 2,000 rupees if you are 25 years.
Okay.
It's not much at all. But of course, with age, as with term insurance, the critical premiums also rise fairly substantially. And it does rise depending on the gender as well. So for female, they have different sort of premiums, and males have a different levels of premiums. So in critical illness covers as well, the sooner you get in, the better it is.